Kids are spending too much time alone using their tablets, playing video games, and watching YouTube videos. Even when children get together in groups, they spend their time surfing the web, video chatting with other friends, or posting pictures online of themselves. 95% of teens now report they have a smartphone or access to one. On-screen devices allow us to always be connected online. 45% of teens say they are constantly connected online. We need to disconnect online and reconnect face to face.